Hello everybody, I'm Sarika and welcome to Your Knowledge Buddy. If you're visiting our channel for the first time, we make videos to help you progress your career.
So today's topic is 2021 International Internship. And also I have uploaded more internship videos which you can have a look. So reminder before we get into the universities. In the past, I've received lots of questions which were already covered in the video. So please don't skip the video and watch till the end. All the links are provided in the video description which you can use to apply in the university. And before applying, read all the prerequisites on the official website to check if you fulfill the criteria or not. And before sending your questions in the comment section, please make sure to watch the video and go through all the links provided and understand whether you are eligible or not. So number one on my list is Max Planck Internship, which is in Germany. So let's see what this internship is about. This is a summer internship and participants will also get a chance to join numerous social activities such as lab parties, hikes, sports groups, PhD activities, the institute, summer parties and much more. In terms of finance, this is fully funded, which means your free student accommodation, a stipend of approximately 800 euros per month will be given and reimbursement of airfare travel cost. And for whom? This is targeted for bachelor's, master's and postgraduate students. And the duration is 10 weeks. And when? It will start from mid of June to end of September. Now, in terms of fields, all the participants of bachelor's, master's or post-master students who are interested in the fields of biology, chemistry, computer science, math, neuroscience, physics, psychology and related fields can apply. Now, in terms of eligibility criteria, so student needs to be highly motivated students in biology, chemistry, computer science, math, neuroscience, physics and psychology and related fields can apply, and they welcome applications of bachelor, master or post-master students that have already gained some research experience during their studies. Third, they invite applications from excellent students with top grades from all countries, and the deadline is 15th of Feb 2021 and you can apply by simply clicking on this link. Now, number two on my list is CRG, which is Center for Genomic Regulation in Barcelona, Spain. So the aim of the CRG internship program is to provide undergraduate or master's students with the opportunity to conduct summer research at the CRG. The goal of the program is to encourage students from any nationality to apply and get an international experience. The different international fields provided by the CRG, like biosciences, biomedical research, life sciences, or related subjects like bioinformatics, biomedicine, biochemistry, pharmacology and chemistry. In terms of finance, this is fully funded as it's paid internship. So stipend of 400 euros per month will be provided. But from this stipend, students are responsible for their own housing. Your one return air ticket is included and you'll be given meal vouchers like for lunch for 2 months. Now, in terms of who can apply, all the international undergraduates, master's students are eligible for the summer internship in Spain and the duration is 320 working hours, like 40 hours per week, which is distributed over 2 months. And when? It will be starting from, say, June to July up to September 2021. And the deadline of the application is 8th of March and you can apply by simply following this link. Now, you need to understand for undergraduate students, let's see what are the eligibility criteria. So, undergraduates with an excellent academic record and a strong interest in the above fields. 2 full years, which is 4 semesters of college course, work completed by the time the internship commences. And candidates may not have received an undergraduate degree at the time of internship for summer 2021. High level of English, and you have the availability to do a student placement internship agreement through your university, and you can apply by following this link. Now, eligibility criteria for master students. So, master students with an excellent academic record and a strong interest in the above fields. Currently enrolled in a master's degree and high level of English. And of course, important, you have the availability to do a student placement internship agreement through your university. And you can apply by following this link. Now, number 3 on my list is CERN Summer Internship, Geneva, Switzerland. Now, who can apply? All the applicants, undergraduate or master students, can apply for the CERN Technical Student Program. Finances, it's fully funded. So you will be paid in the local currency, where you will be paid 3305 per month, and a round airfare tickets will be included, and you'll be allowed 2 to 5 days of paid leave per month. The duration of this internship is 4 months, and the available fields are applied physics, electrical or electronics, engineering, general or civil engineering, IT, maths, robotics, material and surface science, mechanical engineering, administrative and more. In terms of eligibility criteria, you have completed at least 18 months of your undergraduate studies like bachelor's or master's. And deadline is 24th of March 2021. You can apply by simply clicking on this link. And you can also apply to more than one position. But please make sure only people from these countries are eligible to apply. So few I can say is say Austria, Belgium, India, Pakistan, Turkey, Norway, Cyprus, Croatia, and many more. Now, number four on my list is OECD internship, which is in Paris, France. Now, who can apply? Students who are enrolled in any fully degree program, either bachelor's, master's or PhD, can take part in it. And you possess a solid quantitative and IT skills, and you can demonstrate excellent drafting and communication skills, and you can work in multicultural and international team environment. Now, in terms of financial coverage, you'll be paid 700 euros as a living expense per month, and you'll be assisted by the OECD team for the visa process. Now, deadline for winter program is 28th of Feb. Duration between 1 to 6 months, which is renewable for another 6 months up to a total of 12 months on a full-time basis. And in terms of applying, the first link is about the website. And the second is you can apply through this link. Now, the fifth and the last on my list is research in industrial projects for students, which is in California, Los Angeles, US. Now, where it's in California, university is University of California, Los Angeles. And what is this internship? Students will get to work in real-based projects and spend their summer in Los Angeles. The program provides an opportunity in the fields of maths, computer science, and related disciplines. And the student team, with support from the academic mentor and industry mentor, will research the problem and present their results both orally and in writing at the end of the program. The duration is 9 weeks. Now, who can apply? The enrolled undergraduate students and those who are recently graduated from the undergraduate degree. Now, eligibility criteria. Undergraduate students and those who are recently graduating between December 2020 and June 2021 or recently graduated are eligible and must be at least 18 years of age to participate in the program. Now, fields. So, maths, stats, data and computing, computer science, data analysis, numerical computation, science and technology is included. In terms of finance, this is fully funded. So your round airfare, monthly stipend will be given, your full accommodation and meals are included. Duration is 2 months, from June 21 to August 20. The deadline is 12th of Feb 2021 and you can apply by simply clicking on this link.
If you guys still have further questions, do let me know in the comment section below and I'll aim to respond to you as soon as I can. Thanks for watching the video till the end and I'll see you soon with my next video. Keep learning.